So as far as we know at this time, there are no connections between scoliosis or other spine diseases that would make somebody more susceptible or to develop VSS in concert with spine issues.